Is your name Sasha?
It is.
Where are you calling me from, love?
Baltimore, Maryland.
Baltimore in the building.
Yes. Sasha.
Baltimore. How old are you?
I am 37.
37. What you do for a living?
I am an account executive for a luxury brand.
Account executive. Do you have any kids?
I do not.
No kids. Do you believe in zodiac signs?
I do. I'm an Aries through and through, honey. The good, the bad, the ugly. I'm a, all of that. We're going to get to that.
All right, we're going to get to that. All right, I think I have it all. Sasha Baltimore, 37, is an Aries. Account executive, no kids. Have you ever been married?
Nope.
No. All right. What kind of man you looking for, baby?
I definitely want someone who is in tune with who they are and what they want and not just saying something just to say it. My girl, Sprinkle Sprinkle, she be saying, you know, don't tell a man what you want because then he gonna try to make himself that. I want someone who is aware that he can come to me healed and who he is and we can come together.
You shut your lying lips up.
Hey, see?
She done came up here, blowed out the way she is, obviously blowed out, talking about no Sprinkle Sprinkle.
Sprinkle Sprinkle.
Sprinkle,
sprinkle.
Oh, it's up. We behind enemy lines right now. Ooh. Oh, the gynocracy and doctrine is thick, thicker than her shoulders with this one here. Oh, we about to feast. Come on with it.
Here we go. Hit the like button.
Sprinkle, sprinkle.
Here we go.
I want someone who is generous, not in a financial sense, but in the sense of like generous with your time, generous with your attention. Girl, why am I nervous? I'm like to all the people. I'll be watching like, calm down. It ain't that serious, but it is. Okay, sorry. Generous with time, generous with attention. I said self-aware. Tall, I'm 5'11". You'll see. I'm a thickums and I'm tall. So someone 5'11 or taller, I tried the little men, but if Napoleon complex, I know Zach, my king is short. I don't think so, but you know, what else? I don't know. No kids, unfortunately. I know, well, you can have kids, but they need to be at least like teenagers. Cause I know I'm 37. So my pool of no kids is low. And I don't want kids. So I don't mind being a stepmom, but I don't want to birth any children. And yes.
Okay. All right. So you don't want to birth any children. And you said the guy can't have no kids?
I mean, essentially, if he's someone who, I'm okay with someone who doesn't want children. I don't want anyone.
Okay. And he can have kids prior either.
No. He can have prior kids, but I don't want anyone who's looking to meet someone and start a family and have children. essentially, I'm old and, you know, that's, my patience is thin. I ain't ready to chase no babies around.
Okay. So we can have kids already, but you prefer him not to want more kids if he does.
Right. And I would prefer, I'm sorry.
No. And then if he doesn't have kids, you prefer someone who doesn't want kids.
Yes. And if he does have children, at least like 10 and up, I don't like no babies.
Okay. What are your deal breakers?
Deal breakers, teeth. I know he was just talking about the side teeth. I got all my teeth. That's something I look at right away. That's a deal breaker for me. Narcissism, someone who, what else? Teeth, narcissist, liars.
I'm getting triggered. I ain't gonna hold
you. I know.
I'm spazzing out over here, man.
This crazy team up here. That's how she started. She got a whole list. She got a good job, apparently. She get into some type of bag.
Good job. I'm not going to curse. I was just going on about this. I said I used to work that account executive. She said the same thing. She said, I'm an account executive. Stop. You was a freaking telemarketer. I'm not trying to hear that. I did it. It looked fancy. I wore shoes and dress shirts, and you drive to the office and in the corporate office. You're still a damn telemarketer. Stop. I'm over it. And talking about sad teeth. Sad teeth. What the finuck does that even mean? Gotta have it sad teeth. I ain't gonna get on it. Shout out to Crystal. there's certain things like we grew up in an age where, you know, freaking dental hygiene in the hood was taboo and stuff. And now, and this big blow the freak out system on some sad teeth. Cause you got all your, I bet you do got all your teethuses. We can see that. You use them too. Nah.
There's a difference between thick and fat. You're morbid obese.
Bless you, sister. Bless you, Paulino. Bless you. Let her know about it.
So here we go. We're gonna let her cook. All right. She hear y'all, but
cut it out. I have a glandular problem.
All right. And Divine Photos says when she does the Kendra cam, you should have the truck backing up sound. Okay. Okay.
Or the Amazon truck backup sound that.
There we go. Get them, Bone Quisha.
Someone who doesn't have a good relationship with their mom, because I feel like how you treat your mother is how you're going to treat me. What else? And I would say, like, just overall appearance, like someone who just keeps themselves up, like, you know, I know everybody has bad days, but, you know, keep your hair cut, you know, wash your face, even if it's Dove soap, something.
Okay. We got to look a certain way.
Long as he's, I'm open to all ethnicities, but as long as he's 5'11 or taller. Because if I put on here, 5'11.
Okay, so at least your height or taller.
Yes.
What about money? Do we got to make a certain amount of money?
I make 100K, so I would like him to be in that range. If he's not, just it not be an issue with me making more, like long as he is secure. Like definitely not under 70 to 80. And aside from that, know how to manage money. Because I know people that make way more than me that don't know what to do with it. And then I know people that make way less than me that are living their best life. So definitely money management is something I'm big on. And have a really good credit score if you can. Not a requirement, but just a plus. I'm in the 800 club, so.
That's fine. He gonna listen to you. He gonna look back at you. He got one question.
Could you unbig your back? No, you can't do shit like that. Could you unbig your back? No, you can't do shit like that.
100K, she get to a whole bag as I suspected.
Could you unbig your
Sit down, Mucho. Hold on, Mucho. In a minute.
Mooch said, the heck with that 100K, her back's still wider than all outside. Shut up, Mucho. Listen to him. Listen here. She up here talking about this guy gotta be take care of himself, gotta be looking like something, gotta have good credit. She really up here asking for him. She really up here asking for him with all of that girth she got going on. She ran out of breath earlier in this interview already. She was heavy breathing. And she up here talking about what this dude got to be like. She's 6 foot tall. This sister 350 pounds. Keep playing with it. Come on.
Man.
Come on. Let her stand up. Talking all that. And she's so bold. That sprinkle lady, she going to be just like Cosmopolitan Magazine. After she take all y'all bread, she going to come back with all y'all money like, I know I made hundreds of thousands, millions off of y'all, but I was telling y'all some bull jazz. Sorry y'all all single and y'all cut it up with y'all cats and dogs. Y'all inflatable men.
Yeah, because at this point, I see y'all in the chat, huh?
You got to pay to play.
To pay. Hey, here you go. Pay heavy. So she said 100K or just don't be self-conscious about not making as much as Big Bertha. So, okay. She said, you ain't got to make. She said, but no less than 70. So she's still out of bounds.
And shout out to Stevie D. He says, Mr. Walker is trying his best not to cuss again. And I see Rachai. Rachai threw that $50 alley-oop. Y'all know this $100 skip. So we got to get back to it. We want to see her stand up and keep running her mouth.
Okay, so be good at finances. She makes 100K. So you said you'll date a man that makes less, but 70K to 100, basically, right?
Yeah, that's a good
range. And he has to be confident in what you make. So have you found in the past that was the issue?
I've dated men who definitely made less than me, and I'm not going to say like, because I like to do stuff. Like, I like to travel. I've been a lot of places. I've done a lot of things. And I'm someone, I want to get up and go. Like, I want to move. And I don't want to have to it be a situation where it's like, oh, I can't go, you know, because I can't afford this or stuff like that. But I have been in situations in the past with dating people that made less than me, where like I moved a certain way and they couldn't keep up. Or, you know, I keep hearing, oh, you big time. Oh, you do this. And I'm like, no, I'm just living my life. So I mean, you know, and it's something some men can't handle when women make more than them. And I just don't want to have those conversations again because I've done that before.
All right, let's do the Kendra Cam.
Yes, Kendra Cam. All right, let me get up so I can get to my little mirror over here.
Why is she so excited?
I was just thinking, like, they don't know nobody to be doing the Kendra Cribs no more. Wait, how do I flip this?
Oh, they want to do the Kendra Cribs?
No, I was just thinking that nobody does no more. Oh, wait, I cut it off. Sorry, how do you flip the camera?
I don't know your camera, honey.
All right. Let me split it right here. I knew I couldn't be perfect at all of this. There we go.
Okay. Big booty girls. Oh, that booty turn.
It's a big sister.
Big sister.
The big sister.
Big sister.
Yeah.
Oh, she got a bull nose ring?
Do she?
Get out of my face.
Oh! Hold on. Where the bishop at for this one?
Hell no.
Come on, wait.
To the no.
Listen here.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Get your weight up to 500 pounds. Put a bull nose ring in. Go out to some pasture, get butt naked, and start mooing. Go ahead. Why the freak not? Seriously, keep playing with it. Just go ahead. Commit to it. Commit to the role like the people that be dressing up like furries. Just go ahead and be a bull. Go ahead. Just start ramming shit with your head. I'm sick.
And look, I'm letting him step back again. Here we go.
Yes. Here we go.
Okay. All right. We see you. Big booty girls. Oh, that booty turned around, child. So we got some.
Thank
you. Yo,
nobody
wow.
does no more.
Ooh, oh, wait, she I got the Kenny Smith
knees. The camera. I don't know
your camera, honey.
All right. Let me split it right here. I knew I couldn't be perfect at all of this. There we go.
Yeah, she got them Kenny knees.
Y'all wrong for that.
Because you shouldn't. Your knees should not be. If you, holy hell, this is terrible. So you should have a gap all the way up to your coup de cata. It shouldn't be closed in then gap back out after the kneecap.
Yeah. Well, you know what? Because I got it toned down. I'm going to try to give her some props here. She put on all black. That was smart.
Huh.
It was smart that she put on all black, you know, to try to have some texture, some lumps. But nevertheless, here's the thing. I'm going to be fair. If this sister would have came up here and been kind and sweet, holding a pie in both hands, then she wouldn't have got this smoke. But she up here boisterous. She said sprinkle, sprinkle. From that point on, it was Razor Blaze and lemon juice. I get that. It was over. But then she going to stand up big. She too big. She's strong. Like, if this woman was to physically assault you and you a grown man, whoever, Don Jeter, G Honda, you better fight back like a man.
Yeah, she up here. Mucho come out the bushes on her.
Ooh, the big bag. The big back hoes. Ooh, ooh. The big back bitches. Ooh, ooh. The big back bitches. Ooh, ooh.
Oh.
Hey! Damn. You might have to bite her. Hey, my mother said you got to
bite her. Oh, this is terrible.
Hey, where you gonna bite her at?
This is terrible.
Hey, listen here. Yeah, biting is fair. Biting is fair. You know, I don't know about kicking in the gonads.
So here we go. I'm going to let her do this Kendra Cam one last time. All right. I see Richard Media. He done threw himself an alley-oop, so it's over for her. All right. There we go.
I'm going to split right here. I knew I couldn't be perfect at all of this. There we go.
Okay. All right. We see you. Big booty girls. Oh, that booty turned around, child. So we got Sasha.
So that's it. Shout out to Richard Media, man.
Man, oh man. Do y'all see why we here? This is why we take such pride at being to service to you guys, you ladies and gents, you nug-nugs and bonquishas, because sisters like this are so far off base. I don't know if y'all are listening close enough, but she said, I can't be perfect in everything. The only thing she got to follow is she don't know how to set her damn phone. I guess not having the kids just hold a lot of weight, because that's what she rests in her laurels. She ain't got no kids. And I listen to Sprinkle Sprinkle. So I need a
generous. She make over 100K. She's got a lot of disposable income.
Sprinkle Sprinkle.
And you heard, she said she used to dudes coming in calling her big time while you balling. That is a broke ninja. That ain't no real man. We being very specific, all 2024. No, that's a broke dusty ninja worried about your bread. Oh, you talking about, oh, he can't move like me. If he was a guy you liked, you would have made sure he can move like you. Say, hey, I'm going to the Bahamas. I'm paying. But Nug Nug, like, I can't move like that. You see that? Y'all abusing Nug Nug because you don't love him, but you're using him for his meats. Crazy.
All right. And here we go. Shout out to Millennial Investor. He come through with the $5. Says, same woman that says men are intimidated by them. But whole attitude is looking down on men. Bad attitudes and bad mouth. We don't want to deal with them. Or, as the minister said,
with no man by your side because your damn mouth is what it is. It's a snake pit.
Woo! Snake pit mouth.
She got a torso trainer and I bet it's musty. Ugh.
Yeah, there you go. Good observation, who's the massa. This not a normal build. That's more blowed out. She wrapped up tight down on that midsection. Great observation, brother. Appreciate you.
And I'm guessing her Instagram is more than likely private. I want to say I'll check it. I think so. There you go. So you full of life like this. Why your IG private, sister? Come on now.
Tanya.
All of this. There we go.
Okay. All right. We see you. Big booty girls. Oh, that booty turned around, child.
Then she did the auntie two-step. She came up and did the auntie two-step on you.
Her core, it ain't tight from looking, but it ain't even that tight. I'm telling y'all, when she started rapping that gut gonna hang. Yeah.
She got that bull nose. This is Lizzo. This is little Lizzo right here.
Y'all don't understand how tightly wrapped. I'm trying to tell you something.
Yeah. Yeah,
she can't breathe.
What they call them little treats? Pigs in the blanket or something? Don't
there you go, wrap tight. Oink oink. little treats.
So here we go. We off this sister. You want to come up here with the sprinkle sprinkle madness? Mm-hmm. You, the sprinkle sprinkle lady, go meet the bioluminescence.
The passengers of the doomed Titanic sub spent their last moments in total darkness looking for bioluminescent creatures out of the small window and listening to their favorite music. The new details of the five passengers' final moments have been revealed by the wife and mum of the father-son duo.
Wait in the water, diamond, wait in the water. Something's gonna trouble the water. You better wait in the water.
Man.
That was a nightmare.
Sprinkle, sprinkle. She really came up here with that madness. She said, because my girl Sprinkle, Sprinkle said, don't tell no man what you want because he just gonna tell you that's what he is. Then get your guts and leave. And that's all that be happening to me, Kendra. So I ain't even gonna tell you what I want.
I'll tell you this. It's completely irresponsible for her. A woman like her should not be watching Sprinkle Sprinkle. You should be over here. You should be watching The Godfather. You should be watching Single by Choices. You should be watching this type of content. Mm-hmm. Get your mind right. You should not be further engulfing into madness.
That part. Because your results are showing. You dealing with dusty crusties that need to borrow $20 till payday. Like the chat said, you done bought too many Xboxes at this point. Something is wrong. But she's perfect. She said it. Her only flaw is she don't know how to set up her phone and do the Kendra cam. Everything else, she's perfect. So she's waiting on the perfect man to come. That's all. He just ain't found her yet. That's his bad.